is in Series 3, Number 3, 0728 for identification. My thanks are winging its way to a writer at the august New York Times. Have we hit peak podcast? I enjoyed the story of the advice podcast, two so-called writers who should have known better. Thanks, Jennifer, for the clearest explanation of how to be a podcast failure. This is the podcaster's doctor, recipe number one. I know I'm not Larry King. He has a phone screener, director, producer, cameraman, sound engineer, teleprompter, and guests. He has support staff. My podcast is me. Like every other writer in America, I'm working on an ebook, Storytelling by Podcast, copyright 2016. You've helped me by finally getting the elements of podcasting down to five essentials, and here they are. Podcasting live is a slippery slope. Know what you will say before you hit record. Podcast writing is not formulaic, but every podcast needs a format. Any interview will produce more content than you need. And finally, it's not the words you use which count. It's how well you tell your story. Every podcaster is talking to a single listener at a time, and your podcast is consumed on his schedule. If podcasting were easy, everyone would do it. Guess what? Everyone is. The trick is to do it better than the next guy. Surviving podcasts will entertain and inform in equal measure. Next time on the Podcast Doctor, headlines and book titles have only one purpose. They draw readers in. This has been the Podcast Doctor, Series 3, Number 3, 07284 for identification. You may order a PDF proof copy of Storytelling by Podcast, copyright 2016, for $12.95 plus $5.95 handling and priority mail shipping $7.95. Send your request to trekwagoncharlie@me.com or via text to 615-584-2717, my iPhone. Billing by PayPal invoice. You don't need the PayPal account. I have the PayPal account. Or order by U.S. Snail, Bridge Maven, Post Office Box 21011, Nashville, Tennessee, 37221. If you close a check for $21.95, priority mailing is on me. These proof copies contain a further special offer.